before we sing, I'm going to read you Psalm 24, verse 3 to 6. Who shall ascend the hill of the Lord, and who shall stand in his holy place? He who has clean hands and pure heart, who does not lift up his soul what is false, and does not swear deceitfully. He will receive blessings from the Lord and righteousness from the God of his salvation. Such is the generation of those who seek him, who seek the face of the God of Jacob.
Oh God of Jacob.